For as long as there have been boats to sail, boys have followed their fathers out to sea.
You ready to catch some fish?
You bet.
The orca population has declined 10% in the last 2 years, and we don't know why.
Here we go!
What if whales are like people?
Whales are animals. Whales don't feel. They're just fish.
You're wrong, Dad.
Oh, I'm a whaler. That's what I am.
What do you do if somebody's making you do something that you don't want to?
You have to stick up for yourself.
You always have to do what's right, even if it hurts.
That's the hardest part.
Who's your friend, Max?
I'm not a whaler. Well, I'm sort of the opposite.
You're a whale?
Now, Jesse and Randolph find themselves on an adventure that will take them farther than they ever imagined, as Willy teaches everyone a lesson in compassion. Share a story about the beauty of nature, the bonds of friendship, and the power of love. In an all-new and spectacular story, Free Willy 3, The Rescue.
Return to the excitement.
Change me into a swan.
Return to the action.
Hang on.
Return to the magical world of Swan Lake in The Swan Princess, Escape from Castle Mountain.
You could be stuck as a swan forever.
When a sorcerer casts his evil spell.
This world is about to see the reign of Claudius.
It's up to Prince Derek to save the kingdom.
I gotta go after this guy.
And up to the beautiful, mysterious swan to save the prince.
Derek!
Save yourself, Odette.
It's an all-new adventure with all-new songs. The Swan Princess, Escape from Castle Mountain. Own it on video.
Pippalata. Delicatessa, Window Shade, Mackerel Mint, Ephraim's Daughter, Longstocking, is about to make a name for herself.
Hey ho, I'm Pippi, Pippi Iowa. Home and I'm happy as can be.
Pippi Longstocking. From the pages of Astrid Lindgren's classic storybooks comes one of literature's most exceptional young ladies. In her very own animated adventure, follow Pippi and her friends on an unforgettable musical adventure.
There's someone right behind us!
Children need a little order in their lives.
Especially if they can order it themselves.
Get out back here, boy!
When Judd Travers' best hunting dog runs away...
What do you keep following me around for?
It changes Marty Preston's life forever.
This is the third time in the last 3 months he's run off.
You treat that dog right, he might not run off.
I was thinking about that dog.
But the answer is no.
Share in the story of a boy who learns that growing up means standing up for what you believe is right.
You have to fight me first to get him back.
Are you trying to stir up trouble?
Can't give Judd the chance to hurt him again.
He just might be the best boy I know.
Shiloh, the Newbery award-winning classic, is now an award-winning film from Warner Home Video.
Hey there, I'm Johnny Bravo, one of Cartoon Network's big new stars. Right after this movie, you get a little peek at three new Cartoon Network shows with four big new stars that are hotter than a peanut butter and banana sandwich, deep fried. There's that little microscope jockey boy wonder Dexter, a Spanish-speaking bovine cow and her clucking brother Chicken, whatever, and the most gyrating, thrill-making love machine around, me, Johnny Bravo. And I even threw in a full-length cartoon for your viewing pleasure. Just cause I like you. So stick around after the flick, my little amigos. Like me, it's worth the wait.
Thank you.
Once upon a time, there was a princess and a peasant. She lived